All right, ladies and gentlemen, Rail Fanning Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska. This is BNSF running north on the BNSF Sioux City sub. I believe it's a northbound coal drag, loaded coal drag. Six leading. Actually, it is a ballast train. Rock train. Heading north. Rail Fanning Adventures, May 24th, Fremont, Nebraska. At the ADM plant in Lincoln now, so I do shift work, you know, rotating schedule, so I'll be out rail fanning all night, and then tomorrow night I'll be at work, so benefit for you guys, you get to see everything that goes by while you're sleeping. I decided to head to Fremont. I watch trains at my job all day long in Lincoln. I'm right off the BNSF Creston sub, so something different. Although the first train this evening is a BNSF rock train, ironically. Yeah, might need to get a new scanner. And here comes the rear end and the rear DPU. Rail Fanning Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska. Did a crew change and they are now heading east on the Blair Fremont. Oh, there's a Missouri Pacific KCS. I forgot BKTY. Blair Fremont Division, the former CNW mainline. Also lit for a westbound coming off the Blair Fremont sub right now. Ooh, Southern Pacific. There's a fallen flag for you. Denver. So the cryo trains are named after cities and stuff. The new lineage cars, some of them are also named. storming. Comes our mid-train GPU, 2552, another Southern Pacific. There's a Missouri Pacific. Again, Rail Fanning Adventures here in Fremont, Nebraska. On the Union Pacific side of things, BNSF is behind me. We're lit for westbound. Coming off the same division that this train's going east on. There we go, we've got foreign power as a rear DPUs, two NS engines coming. 7704. 1814. Rail Fanning Adventures, Fremont. Alright, May 25th, Rail Fanning Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska. We got an eastbound coming at me. I'm facing west right now. And we have a westbound coming. That one is on the Blair Fremont, the former C&W main line. I believe it's a stacked train, possibly four engines up front. See in a minute. Don't know if he'll be stopping to do a crew change or not. Got the green through the diamond on the western end of town here. So 7164, 7200, 5326, 7215, and 7135. On a westbound stack train. decent power up front. Again, this one's coming off the old C&W main line, the Blair Union Pacific's Blair Fremont sub, heading west. It's 12:53 in the morning. I'm out here rail fanning on my day off. I have to be at work tomorrow night, so I might as well stay up all night and sleep all day. Next week I work third shift. I figure I'd get out here and rail fan and see what goes bump in the night. So far we had a BNSF rock train heading north, eastbound manifest, this westbound stacker, and there's an eastbound coming through Fremont now. Should be here momentarily. Looks like it will be a stack train heading east, passing this westbound. Oh, this one's heading into Omaha. Council Bluffs. It is staying on the Transcon line. 2687 is your leader. Followed by a 70M, 4012. Pulling this eastbound into Council Bluffs, Omaha. The westbound stacker behind this and eastbound stacker on the Transcon. And our westbound has finished. Thank you. this one's going to be a mega. There's a mid-train DPU, and then more train coming. Oh, yeah, I had 40 footers up, 40 footers, 20 footers, 48 footers up front. And this appears to be all 53s back here. Ah, here comes the 20 footers. Alaska Marine Lines. That's cool. A 48 footer. 40 footers, more 53s. A big one, two of them. And finally, the end of our train. Royal Fanning Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Royal Fanning Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska. 25th of May. And here's another eastbound. Omaha Council Bluffs on the Transcon. C&W. Thank you. got an air leak. I could hear that from here. Here comes our rear DPU pushing 8746. Rough and Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska. May 25th, Fremont, Nebraska, on BNSF side of your house. This is a northbound. This stack train is actually going to terminate here in Fremont. On the north side of Fremont is the intermodal yard, and that's where this is going. Yep. This train is heading north on BNSF Sioux City Sub. It will terminate at the intermodal yard on the north side of town here. Well, they'll break this train down into, there's 7 stub tracks now for it. I don't know if he's stopping. He might be stopping before the diamond on the left side of town here. There might be some UP traffic waiting to get through. Again, I'm not really sure. I have to back up and look. definitely stopping. There might be some Union Pacific traffic, or he might not have the green to go across the diamond. I'm going to stop recording and go take a look. Rail Fanning Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska. All right, May 25th, Fremont, Nebraska. The northbound BNSF stack train going to the Fremont Intermodal Yard had to stop to let this eastbound cross the diamond on the west side of town here. This is Union Pacific pulling the stack train east. Coming off the Transcon line on to Fremont sub. And 5293. Pulling an eastbound stack train on the former CNW main line, now the Blair Fremont Division or Fremont Sub. Again, right behind me, BNSF's intermodal that terminates here in Fremont is holding, waiting to get across the diamond, heading north. It is 1:52 a.m. here in Fremont, Nebraska, and it's been train after train after train, as usual. It's usually busy at night. Stop recording the BNSF stack train, which is holding to record this one. Basically, I just turned the truck around to get the headlights on it. The diamond is just west of my location, probably about four blocks away, and that's where BNSF is holding at the signal there for this eastbound to get by. Comes our mid-train DPUs, three of them. .7613, .2591, and .8916. Is heading east on the former CNW main line. The Union Pacific Blair Fremont sub, what we call the Omaha Bypass. And again, right behind me is the northbound BNSF stack train that'll be terminating here in Fremont. It's holding across the diamond just west of this location. Thank you. Real Fanny Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska. Alright, BNSF's stacker behind me is slowly starting to head north again. I'll spin around to catch the rear DPU on it. Momentarily, once this train gets by, we'll see what's on the end of this. Here comes the end of our eastbound Union Pacific stack train, and we will spin around to get the headlights on the BNSF. Voila! The train I started recording earlier, I had to stop to let that eastbound get through. Again, this train is going to terminate here in Fremont. On the north side of town is the BNSF Intermodal Yard, which used to be an ADM co-op. Oh, surprisingly, there was no rear DPU on this train. And there's the end of our northbound BNSF stacker. Real Fanny Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska, May 25th.